I was elected to lead the party, and I think the responsible thing to do is not to walk away from the whole thing, and I won't do that. I will stay here until there has been somebody elected to succeed me, and then I will step down at that point.